Hello, bonjour, bonjour. Mi chiamo KRM Now. Yeah, that was French, maybe. But anyway. I don't know, is this gonna open with a cutscene? Looks like it.
Master, General Grievous's ship is directly ahead.
You guys are the best! I never thought I'd make it to retirement, but here I am!
R2, locate the Chancellor!
The Chancellor's signal is coming from the observation platform at the top of that spire.
R2, stay here and guide us.
No need for another commotion. Let's just quietly extract the chip.
Quiet enough, Max?
Wow. Even in Lego Star. Well.
Get us out of here!
Now then, R2. Lead the way.
I hope he knows what he's doing.
See? You shouldn't have doubted him, Master.
Oh. Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm smart. I guess I'm going here? Groovy? Yeah. Go-blammo. No. Bad. What am I doing?
Where to now, R2?
Oh, R2's actually leading the way. No, I'm not. Boom. And the force push is overpowered. Huh?
We are close. I sense Count Dooku.
As do I. Oh. Let's press on.
Cool, maybe I can just do this. Man.
We don't have time for more distractions. We have to get to the Chancellor.
Oh, one of those things.
Right on cue.
I remember that. Oh. Thank you, R2.
R2 is starting to enjoy
how nice.
Are you glad he came along now?
Why?
Master, we're here!
Time to murder Dooku.
Chancellor! You alright?
Count Dooku.
I've been looking forward to this.
rematch. For any kid playing this, it's gonna be really weird, huh? He went from being like a super strong boss to, oh hey, it's him again. Yeah. He should like.
Chancellor Palpatine. Sith Lord is all our speciality. You can always
count. Oh, hey. Hey, buddy. You trying to beat me in a tap off? I'm too good at tap dancing. Too good to beat. And beat you again. Don't you dare. Okay, guys. Okay, baby. Okay, aerial combat is the way. Oh, he's choking me out. Okay. Okay, not like I was trying to dodge or anything. And like, this isn't gonna do some major damage to you, though. Gablammo. Okay. Yeah, that's definitely what I wanted to do. Boom! Okay. Well, I think you just lost, buddy. Hey, Dooku, catch! Okay, yeah, that's clearly what I wanted to do. Buddy. Hey, Dooku, mind, coming this way? Of course you don't. Dooku. What? Stop being immune to me hitting you, boy. There you go. Not. Thank you. Okay. Wait, what? Did I just, like, automatically heal? Oh, guess not. Uh-oh. Yeah, pretty tough, eh? Yeah, look at me go, look at me go. I'm just working and caring. And good night, Count. Peace.
Do it.
Jedi scum.
General Grievous. Not this time.
General Kenobi.
Yourselves in.
I'm appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
The Council elects its own members. They'll never accept this.
I think they will. They need you.
Another happy landing.
More than you know.
Chancellor Palpatine.
Surely with Count Dooku gone, the war will now come to an end.
The Senate will vote to continue the war as long as Grievous is alive.
Oh, Anakin.
Aha!
I've missed you, Padme.
Something wonderful has happened.
Oh, that's wonderful.
What are we gonna do?
Anakin!
I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin!
Come, Anakin. Our presence is required at the Jedi Council.
Lovely. So Padme is already
recently appointed to the council by
Padme.
What an honor.
Of course.
Oh, hey, we've unlocked Commander Cody.
See what all of you old Jedi.
How cool.
We aren't all as old as Yoda, but with age comes wisdom, Anakin. Never forget it.
I can't wait to finally put an end to this war.
One step at a time, Anakin.
What's this? Boom! Cool. I think.
Shall we get you on your way?
On your way to the Jedi Temple. Drive safe. Thank you, C4B1. I don't know what to call him. Either C4B1, CB14. There's so many things I could call him. So many opportunities. But anyway, it's time to go. And what was all the major parts of this movie? There was the taking out of Count Dooku. There was Kenobi going to take out Grievous.
Shall we commence this meeting of the Jedi Council?
Yeah, because it was the crash, which was a lot longer in the movie because it had all the stuff in space, which we didn't do a thing of. Then it was hunting Obi-Wan, hunting down Grievous and finishing him off. And then Anakin going all Order, execute Order 66. And, yeah, then there was Mace. I bet I'm gonna have to fight Mace Windu as Annie. Then Obi-Wan, probably. Actually, who would I play as? Obi-Wan or Anakin? I think he plays Anakin. Obi-Wan in the first game. I think. Anyway, let's continue, shall we?
You are on this council, but we do not grant you the rank of master.
What?
How can you be on the council and not be a master?
Take a seat, young Skywalker.
The council wants you to report on all the Chancellor's dealings. We want to know what he's up to.
I understand.
We have surveyed all systems in the Republic, but have found no sign of General Grievous.
Hiding in the Outer Rim, Grievous is.
Master Kenobi should go.
Huh?
I agree.
Aye.
What about the droid attack on the Wookiees?
Yoda will take a battalion of clones to reinforce the Wookiees on Kashyyyk. May the Force be with us all.
Commander Cody reporting for duty, sir. What's our mission?
To locate General Grievous, we'll fly to the planet Utapau for now. There we can refuel and plan our search.
Copy that.
Ayo, it's Cody, my boy. One of my two favorite ARC troopers. You don't have your jetpack, but you have a double jump. And you have rapid fire. Take this civilian scum. We're executing Order 66 early, baby. Yeah, take that. Oh, you think you can run? Well, maybe you can. This thing has a lot more kick than you'd think it does. Like, I'm not holding the look button. Look at how much. Like, every shot's bringing up a good little chunk. Wow. Maybe I will stick as Obi-Wan. Because we got the cool Obi-Wan right now. Okay, back to the landing pod. Thank you, C4B1. C4... Hmm? What's that? Well.
You need to get across the planet? I get through it.
Okay, so where am I going? Utapau, I think. Eh? What's this? Starships? Yo, what? A Type H Nubian yacht, Starfighter, Interceptor, Naboo Royal Ship, Naboo Starfighter, Republic Cruiser, Vulture Droid, Capital Ships don't have either of these. You know what? Let's go with the Nubian Yacht. Oh, never mind. My bad. So I'm taking this ugly thing. Oh, yeah. Travel. Let's go here. Oh yeah, but fun fact, apparently, Cody, you forgot to get into your ship. Yeah, but apparently, the MacBook that I use for, like, my schoolwork and everything does not have the normal type of USB stick. Or USB drive, because I need to, like...
A welcoming committee. Hmm? How civilized. Let's introduce ourselves and tell them of our mission.
Yeah, but, this is... Well, pretty good, I gotta admit. But yeah, before I start, just gotta tell you that, oh, we're killing Grievous right now, huh? So that's what Obi-Wan says. Huh. Yeah, but I need a USB stick, a flash drive, right? For my computer, because I need to basically get a PowerPoint out of it and into my teacher's computer so he can, like, so I can speech it or something. I don't know. I don't know words. But anyway, besides the point, yeah. Apparently, unlike normal USB drives, where it's a USB, right? A normal flash drive, flash stick, sticky stick. It's not that for the MacBooks. No. Good old Apple decided it's gonna be different than everyone else and use USB-C. Which means, for this, I need to go to Walmart or hopefully my school's bookstore, because they have a lot of stuff there. They might have it in case I need it. And get a dual USB-USB-C flash drive. Then I can switch over things, yada 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 yada. Anyway, let's get back into it, right? Ooh, that's a fancy looking ship. Go pretty quick, too.
Greetings, nice. Young Jedi.
I should like to use your city as a base as I search nearby systems for General Grievous.
He is here. 10th level. Thousands of battle droids.
Call for backup.
Uh-huh. It won't be long before the armies of the Republic track us here. I am sending you to the Mustafar system in the Outer Rim. You will be safe there.
Hello there.
General Kenobi!
Your move.
You fool! I have been trained in your Jedi arts by Count Dooku. I will time, myself.
Boy, I think he's talking. You don't to talk you, to me like
yes,
that.
I believe so.
Whoa. Okay. Wow. Okay. Yeah, take this. I took off an arm. I'm gonna guess I'm gonna take off all three of your arms, eh? Oh. That's one way to keep me away from...
Looks like he has backup.
Don't do that.
Okay. Groovy. Sorry, Lee.
We mustn't lose sight of General Grievous.
Yeah. Boom. Yeah, take that, Grievous. Vulture droid. Oh, yeah, that'll knock him down. Can I just, like... Okay, yeah, that don't work. Man, you got the same moves as Dooku, huh? Don't you, right? Not like I didn't train the one who killed Dooku. So not like those amazing moves won't be affected. Oh, what? Okay. Boom. Well, your drone army isn't really that good, if I'm being honest, buddy. And you only got two arms left. It's making you a little weak. Oh, you got over there in time. Jedi Fool, you're the one who's losing. So I guess I just gotta... On. Thank you. Just keep him distracted, Cody. I believe in you. Well, y'all. Hello, Grievous. Press. Don't you dare. Buttons. That might be stuff. Boy. You were supposed to explode. Cody. Oh, sweet. Yeah. And pull. 1-2. 1-2. Okay, that does not work like it did in older games. In older LEGO games, you could just rapidly tap the jump button on a ladder and just up you'd go. Hey, Cody. Am I gonna get to fight you? No, you're gonna destroy the entire floor? I don't know, we still left plenty of floor. What's this? Tickly! Oh. Doesn't have a cap. Oh. Boy. Why? Why are you gonna be you? Oh, there we go. I got you this time. Can't stop me every single time we fight. Okay. Sorry, Grievous. There's another arm. You wanna stay in there for the fight like a real... You a Konomo? I should have switched to Cody and started just blasting him. that was funny to watch. Uh-oh. Cody, I believe you can handle that. Just don't fail. Just don't fail me, buddy. Wait. Can't I just, like, get up here? Oi. Do the little zapper zips do anything? Boy. Bad. Okay, Grievous, where are you? Oh, there you are. Well, maybe not. You got on top of a tall thing. Oh, nope, you're running.
Need to draw Grievous out with some support and fire. Cody, can you call for reinforcements?
Cool. This might do something.
Once I get to that communications tower, reinforcements will be on the way.
Oh, sweet. I can just have this. And fixed. Happy come, Cody. My clone. Not gonna say that. The clone who can bone. You know, I hope Cody survived and did well after 66, because, yeah, Rex survived, we know, but I'm not sure about Cody.
He means you, Cody.
Y'all, take this, you nerd. You do not get taken easily. The lightsaber sure does some numbers on him. But that's exactly what I wanted to do. Yep, that's clearly what I want to do. Oh, time to finish this thing, pal.
Your move. So uncivilized. Commander, contact your troops. Tell them to move to the higher levels.
Very good, sir.
The time has come.
Anakin, help me!
You wanted to see me, Chancellor?
Yes, it seems the Council doesn't fully appreciate your talents.
I know there are things about the Force that they are not telling me.
Let me help you.
Huh?
How do you know the ways of the Force?
My mentor taught me everything. Even the nature of the dark side.
You know the dark side?
You have great wisdom, Anakin. Know the power of the dark side. The power to save Padme.
I'm going to turn you over to the Jedi Council. Master Windu, I've just learned a terrible truth. Chancellor Palpatine is a Sith Lord.
A Sith Lord?
You'll need my help if you're going to arrest him.
I sense a great deal of confusion in you, young Skywalker. Wait in the council chambers until we return.
Yes, Master.
Did you really just hit him with the... Oh, yeah.
Chancellor Palpatine.
Let's just tell the guy who just gave us all the information we needed to go wait. Like, that can't be a bad idea. I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here. Thank you for watching. Catch you in the ending half in the next episode. Peace.